This is an interesting case from my slide collection, and it is a soft tissue chondroma of the tongue, or STC. These are benign tumours of cartilage. They are rare, and they are a type of chorisotoma, and they most frequently arise in the third and fourth decades, affecting the lateral or dorsal aspect of the tongue. Clinically, they are slow-growing, painless masses covered by normal epithelium. Grossly, they are well-circumscribed nodules and histologically composed of mature cartilage. On low power, there is a well-circumscribed mass lying beneath the stratified squamous epithelium. This is a slightly higher power view, and the normal overlying stratified squamous epithelium can be appreciated. And on higher magnification, the cartilaginous nature of the lesion becomes apparent, with the grey-blue hyaline cartilaginous matrix containing lacunae within which are small regular nuclei devoid of atypia. So there we have it, a rather unusual lesion that is a benign soft tissue chondroma of the tongue.